I'm going to go back and play some Turbo this one. This is by far one of my favorite games that I played before. Five Nights at Freddy's is pretty good too. Oh yeah, by the way, I will be posting Five Nights at Freddy's video tomorrow, so don't be worried about that. I'm just sliding in the middle of the road. Everyone's just waiting at me. Why is there a car sitting in the middle of the road? Yay, new high score. I want to be way up.
I played aside from Five Nights at Freddy's.
That's what it's supposed to be. Not the road! The cars just went flying. The pumps went the road. Oh my god. Okay, we have to watch this in slow motion. Okay, so I'm like, yeah, I made it back to the first time the road. The train's like, oh no, I didn't really want the car. Oh wait, no, it's not. No, let me go too far. It's not in this wall. Did I fly out? Slide under the car. He just got the whip. And we go move, and then this car comes up, bounces off the wheel, and then goes flying. Thank you very much. Here is something really wild. There's a car flying through the air. What the heck is that car doing? No! It would be weird again. Oh, okay, now they're hitting me. Are you hitting a car for me? Okay, I'm moving this guy. Love this level. Okay, let's go a little bit slower. Slow down. No! I just threw a face on my face. Oh, wait, we're pushing the train off the track. Matt, where are you going? Wait, you gonna fall off the car? There you go. I just did a face palm. I just did a face palm right into the train. I don't care about this, my incomplete. I just really care right now that I just did a face palm into a train. Okay, 162. It's pretty slow. So here I am, going down. And I'm like, wow, this can't get any bad. This can't get bad. And then I crash into the car and do a face palm. More point cards! Or double with it, and then it's like, I'm coming! Like, I'm coming! You guys can play games! Space program. Oh. Now one thing I have to do is put on a bunch of purple pants. It's not a turtle pant. Okay. We can make it. Glory to our sponsor! Is that a paper squeeze reference? I just flew out! But, isn't that a paper squeeze reference by Glory to our Spectre? Yeah, it is! The paper squeeze! Glory to our Spectre! Okay, this is Glory to our Spectre! I think it's too bad, but I'm sure it wasn't for a lot of time. Oh, this can't go anywhere. Do it! You can do it! You can do it! No! 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 Oh no! Oh, okay. I'm stuck down the beam and then go for it. Yeah. the phone. I'm 100 feet. 100 feet. 10 feet to get. Boom. What the hell is happening? Why is somebody so good going to this guy? Where's my head? My head came off! What happened? He's so crazy. What the hell is happening? You didn't care. Okay, I think I raised... Oh, that... That's why! My body fell out. My head moved in the... This is actually my head. Oh, my phone dropped it. And that's it. I think that's it. Yeah.